distribution. Basically the same thing except for here. Two different shapes. They're all the same size, all 43 of them. Dropped in here. The same thing. With this data, what we did for these two is we dropped it again because we thought it was wrong, and then we averaged something we shouldn't have done because that was changing the variables.
And after we did that, we get the data back.
Yeah.
This young man's very good at this. He's very engaged to me. Yeah, he's awesome.
Yeah, you just have to wait in the terror.
What we thought was weird, and another person suggested this, was they said maybe the surface area of the telescope is under here. You think that was
true, Zuber? She's the lead on this whole thing.
I don't care what my dad was in MIT, although the name you were talking to, he came out of MIT in 59 with his doctorate.
So,
he was a little before her.
It's not well matched. It's layered or something, okay? So you actually see that. So take a close look at meteor craters. Okay, meteor craters actually square. That's because there's a sandstone that has bedding in it. So it actually tells you about the property of what you're impacting on.
Very cool.
We got 4 days left.
Yep.
We can do this in 4 days.
And also, we were lucky enough to get an Earthrise photo. Two Earthrise photos. They were basically in the same place.
So in the extended mission, you guys should look at, you can get other planets, you know, the software, you can put on, you can turn on all the planets. It's orbit around the moon. You can get one of the other planets in the background. So this week, so I was out of the control center yesterday, and so monitoring, did Minerva maneuvers with the spacecraft, so they might crash into the moon. Saturn was in the background. So if you were taking a picture, which we wouldn't have let you take a picture yesterday because we were busy doing other things, you would have been able to get just the dot on Saturn. So watch for that, because you could turn on all the planets in the software and just see what's there. Summer would not take any or anything else would take the rapid starting to
before you know we